got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Thanks.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yep.
Who needs three yachts?
Bruce Wayne, apparently.
Wish I had one.
That's right. Cancel. I should go kick his ass. Come back.
What have you got?
I'll pick up the truck.
Some people got no respect.
Every now and again, the boss goes to pick up the next person about their weekends, their evenings, their hobbies.
Like what?
Yeah. How should I know? Well, okay. I know it sounds weird, but I think she was looking for drama.
Drama? Thank you. You go straight. If I'd known,
yeah.
I'd get so much money out of it.
So I got mugs, right? And the diamond...
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Thank you.
dangerous demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning. Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Here. Yeah, that's right. Batman. Arkham Knight. Sadly, this game, I think, even runs worse than it did at release on my computer. Because, like, I transition through doors and, like, the game just locks up and stuff and, like, takes a few minutes to load. It's weird. But, yeah. We're going to be doing this. Some of this. Don't know how often, but we're going to play through this entire game. Mainly the story. But, yeah. I'm pretty excited for it. I've wanted to do another playthrough of this game on, like, myself for a while. But, because I've been waiting for the game to update, I haven't been able to do that. So I was like, hey, let's play this and I'll record it, because I was planning to record it or play it anyways.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Yeah, Barbara, stay safe.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
Scarecrow, known for being
military. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
Yeah.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
We gotta save Gotham.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Watch out, Gordon. I may have just jumped off the building.
Oracle, beep, boop, I need bop. The location of Unit 247.
Already working on it.
Thanks, Barbara.
How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Never is. Oh, yeah. Barbara, who's also Oracle and Batgirl. Daughter of Gotham City's Police Commissioner James W. Gordon, Barbara Gordon fought crime alongside Batman as Batgirl until she was paralyzed from the waist down and confined to a wheelchair. Barbara has since adopted the new identity of Oracle and now supports Batman with her computer expertise, providing him with a constant stream of information in the field to aid his battle against crime. She has a photographic memory. She can remember everything she reads and sees and stuff, and she's like super cool and she's like a hack and stuff. Aw, man. Aw, I only have one.
About time, if you ask me.
Aw, this is gonna be so slow moving. Maybe that's a good thing. That I'm not like flying across the city. Because that's where the frame drops happen.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished at the Arkham City shutdown.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
Well, what, 6 minutes into being able to move around on my own and I've already found someone. Not even, like...
Oh. Nope. With the others.
Oh, there we go. Blood. Alfred.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all.
He's a real Mary Sue.
It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database.
I'm now Alfred.
I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Alfred, I always knew you were Batman. Boop. Oh, let's do this. Okay. I remember this exactly. Hey, look, a face. Oh, look, a thing. How do I scan? Oh, space. Okay.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing
hey, look,
method,
another thing.
It will help to narrow the search.
He has a tattoo.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
Ah, the Bloodhaven Six. I wonder where they're from.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis.
A rare, sclerosis.
Debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Alright, cool, I can move again. Alright, there's one of the freaking... Let's see here. What button is it? This one? This one. This one. This one. Okay, I can't pull up the most wanted page yet.
No, please. This ain't your city anymore. Left with the
crime.
You brought this on yourself.
I'm Batman.
All right, see ya. That dude's out of there.
It's all right, officer. What's your face? I saved your life. Nice cop car. Maybe you should learn to drive, Officer Cavern.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick
you
up. You
don't stand a chance.
What are you doing?
I'm Batman.
Evening the odds.
How did they get their hands on military hardware?
Scarecrow, obviously, remember? Scarecrow's ex-military.
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Don't make me do the tutorial in this thing. I've turned the game up to hard, as you guys may have seen from the beginning.
Hold off your men.
Alright, check this out. Something I found out.
This is Commissioner Gordon.
If he holds shift, which is boost.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Oh, no, it's not. It's left click, yeah.
Keep on the tail!
Oh, the thrusters aren't in it yet. That sucks.
Come on, punch it! Stay with them!
Miss the thrusters. Is this a door? No, it's not.
Stay on their ass! Come on!
Whoa!
Let Batman deal with this.
Yeah, pull back.
Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. To interrogate the driver.
Hi.
And find out what he knows.
You lay a finger on me! I'll kill you! God, get away from me! Get away from me! Stay back, freak!
Too bad, isn't it?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Oh, what's that? That's a fun little toy. I mean, that's a fun little toy.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear, that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
the other. Ah!